might be worth seeing. It's 180, so nothing. A is 30, and B is 50, but we don't know C, so it must be 180. So 30 plus 50 is 80, and 80 plus C is 180. That's the problem. So C is remembered by 180 minus 80. So we have a geometric problem of C. So 180 minus 80 must be 100. So C is 180.